seven tasers on full charge.
Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Whew, how about that temperature, huh? I am so glad we got him.
Start it with your stun rod. By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
I want tasers on full charge.
Come on, who tore up the cage trap? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
So, do you know what they do if the raptor escapes?
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Joffrey, raise the gate!
Yeah! Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just, oh, come on! It was there? It was so close!
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit for that thing. It's basically mine.
By the time I get this thing out. Yeah. A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
Forget to bring scissors.
Remember, Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Six-inch retractable claw, like a razor. On the middle toe.
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again.
I hate computers.
Feelings mutual.
Ugh! I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up, what's it called?
Delicate equipment. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment. Sorry.
I found a perfectly preserved Compsognathus thigh!
Really?
No. That's mine.
I get chicken legs for lunch.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one. And handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
Thanks. Yeah, that should stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time.
Maybe I can help.
That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the bone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. A few more years and you won't have to dig anymore.
It's not a map.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Who do you think you are?
Ah!
John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.